A traffic stop leads to La Crosse Police Department's largest methamphetamine seizure ever. On January 20th, officers pulled a vehicle over near I-90. The police department says canine Loki made a positive alert to drugs. In the trunk of the vehicle, officers found almost 11 pounds of meth inside a backpack. The La Crosse Police Department estimates its street value is around $124,000. During the traffic stop, Armando Lara Nieto, Emmanuel Flores Acida, and Juventino Lara Plancarte were all arrested.